Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are from Mahasiswa PPG Muhammadiyah Malang University. Let me introduce myself. My name is Lucky Wulandari from Lampung. We are here to present our paper with the title The Effectiveness of Using Online Media on English Learning Process During COVID-19 Pandemic in Mandua, Tulambawang Barat. Our paper consists of introduction, methodology, discussion, and conclusion. Introduction. As we know, COVID-19 become problem not only in Indonesia, but whole the world. Since March 2020, the government through the Ministry of Education and Ministry of Religion implementing work and study from home. Well, the COVID-19 has changed our education process from face-to-face learning into online learning. That's why using online media in learning, especially in English learning, becomes very important nowadays. And we have to make sure that our learning process through online media is effective enough for the student. The methodology that we use in this research is descriptive quantitative research. Misra and Lok on 2017 say that the major aim of any type of research is to find out the reality and fact which is unknown and which has not been exposed. The population of this research is the student of Mandua Tulambawang Barat. We took 36 students from grade 10, 11, and 12 as the sample that can represent whole population. The instrument we use is closed questionnaire. Then we collect the data by using Google Form. Well, the result of our research will be presented by Mr. Ali. Mr. Ali, the time is yours.
Okay, thank you Mrs. Lucky for the time. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I am Ali Maksum Al-Islami from Banten. Now, I would like to present about the result of our research paper. From the questionnaires we have already given to the participant, we can show you that the first question, this of online media can make students feel safer because they can learn from home during the COVID-19 pandemic. It's over from 13.9 participants have answered with totally agree, and then 50% participants have answered agree, 36.1% participants have answered doesn't agree. The second, the use of online media in the online learning process of English is very important. It's over from 25% answered very important, and 75% participant have answered important, and 0% for less important. The third, the use of WhatsApp group as online learning media is very helpful. It's over that 38.9% participants have answered with totally helpful, and then 47.2% have answered helpful enough, and then 13.9% answered helpless. The fourth, using Google Form as a media to measure the level of understanding of the material is good. It's over that 30.67 participants have answered excellent, and then 55.6% answered with good, and then 13.9% participants have answered poor. The fifth, online media can increase student enthusiasm. It's over that 8.3% answered totally agree, and then 47.2% participant answered agree, and then 44.4% answered doesn't agree. And the sixth question, a total of 55.6% of respondents feel active in participating in learning process. The seventh, online media was considered effective in the online learning process. It's over that 8.3% participants have answered very effective, and then 72.2% effective, and then 19.4% less effective. And last one, obstacle faced by student in online learning, 27.8% caused by poor network, and then 55.6% caused by too much internet data will be used, and then 16.7% participant have answered with no obstacle. Okay, that is enough for me. Thank you, Jensen. And next will be presented by Mrs. Luciana.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Ali. With me, Luciana. And now we'll share about the discussion and conclusion of our paper. As we know that during the COVID-19, a teacher as educator required to use several online media to communicate and deliver material. The existence of online media makes it easier for teacher to communicate with students, deliver learning objectives, provide material, and measure learning evaluation. The online media that used by teacher when teaching English in Mandua Tulang Bawang Barat are WhatsApp and Google Forms. Well, everyone used to know about WhatsApp. WhatsApp is a type of social media that has been used by the public for long distance communication. And this can be one of learning media for teachers and students share information in learning activities. Then, to evaluate English learning, teacher use Google Form. Google Form is an administration application included in Google Drive. It is included in online media that can be used as a student evaluation tool when learning online. By presenting the question, student can choose the most appropriate answer. Next, about the conclusion. Based on the result of observation and the questionnaires, it shows that the online learning process of English using online media can be followed by students of Mandua Tulang Bawang Barat. And the use of online media is very important to make learning process running well. However, there were some obstacles and difficulties for implementing online learning, such as network and internet data. That's all we want to share. Thank you for your nice attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.